actually, someone actually sent me a picture the other day. The most looked up. Just a second. I'm scrolling up. I'm gonna find it. It's gonna be great.
Is it the step stuff? Isn't incest like on the rise?
Incest is on the rise.
It's on the rise.
Sorry, everybody strapped together. I stopped paying attention for half a second.
During the 2020
everybody strapped together.
Election week top results.
The top.
What is sex mex?
What the will?
Well, obviously, it's half sex, half Mexican.
Succubus. I get that part.
California
I get
swag.
Dude, but Connecticut have gotten wedgy.
Accidental cream pie.
Oh, Washington's God. Furry? I'm not surprised.
Whoa. Why is Semtex?
Rhode Island is pegging. It's so tiny.
Ideally, Red Texas is a Semtex.
Oh, wait, no, I was wrong. Oh, just
it looks like Tex Mex, yeah.
Rhode Island getting that pegging in there.
Nebraska's into wife swapping. All right. They're friendly over there in Nebraska. They do it in the cornhole up in Nebraska.
Dude, look at Delaware. It's the only one that's like, why are you guys so weird? We were searching for the election in the election week.
Florida was looking up Trump. That was
I want some Donald Trump cosplay porn. That's what I'm in the mood for.
You're right. I cannot find...
I could have thought you were from South Carolina, Rex.
Hey, let me look for South Carolina.
Granny Tennessee.
I just like how swag, grandma, Popeyes, and fat ass are all adjacent to
I'm
one
from
another.
Arkansas. We you know.
That's what
Pennsylvania
are they
searching for grandmas?
Wait,
are Arkansas doing
wait,
that?
Wait, what? Why do people in Nevada search for Vegas?
Yeah, that's where they want to be.
Is that porn?
Name one Vegas other thing porn. In Nevada.
Yeah, oh, right? This is just searches in general. I thought we were solely looking at like sexual fetishes.
New Hampshire's just Tinder? Like, they have to fucking Google on Pornhub Tinder?
No,
like,
so fucking cold up there. They want to light fires. So they Google, what can I use as Tinder in my house?
Mississippi just spells it wrong.
Prong.
Yeah, someone pointed out the Kentucky. They just searched Among Us.
Prong.
No, not November.
Alabama loves them big booty.
Oh, yeah, we kind of broke NoFap November with this stream. Damn.
I'm
going to
look up what sex mix is. FBI, come after me.
That I New Mexico looked up Fortnite. What the fuck?
That's a good time to plug NordVPN.
NordVPN. Protect
so
yourself.
So is sex mix just like... Is sex mix just like Hispanic people having sex? Like, I don't get it.
Oh, because sexual Mexican. I understand.
Yeah, but like, isn't that just... Like, yeah,
part of me feels like that's just a misspelling from your autocorrect when you type in Tex-Mex.
Yeah.
Or you have a bunch
of people looking for Sex-Mex over there that Google thinks that the actual thing is Sex-Mex and Tex-Mex is just a misspelling.
A deviation, yeah.
Well, I maybe it is like Tex-Mex where like you reach it, like let's say you have multiple suitors and then you reach into a bag and it's got all their names and it's you pull out a name and that's the one you're gonna go with. It's you don't know, it's random, it's like a lottery. So like reaching in a bag of Tex-Mex, mm-hmm. You don't know which one little kernel you're gonna get.
Sure, yeah, no, that makes a lot of sense if you think it makes sense.
It's a lot of work.
Mm-hmm.